This is 9 News 8 a.m.
And finally, the story of an entrepreneur who has dedicated himself to reinventing men's underwear, especially the undershirt. We're talking about Tom Patterson. He is the founder of Tommy John, which happens to be the number one selling undershirt at a lot of department stores across the country now. Tom is in Denver making a personal appearance at Neiman Markets and Nordstrom stores later today and tomorrow. And we were honored to have him join us in the Information Center. Thanks for coming by and congratulations on your success.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Your story is pretty interesting. Before we get to the undergarments that you've designed, you were once a medical device salesman, and you say that job was your inspiration for this business. Why is that?
Yeah, you know, I wore a suit and tie for 7 years. I became very frustrated with the way my undershirts fit. They were designed like a box. They were as wide as they were long. They'd ride up and constantly come untucked and give me this illusion of an excess fabric gutter on my waistline. So I decided to solve the problem and create a solution for myself, and that's really how Tommy John started.
You and I were talking out in the newsroom, and it happens all the time. And I think we have a before and after picture, I believe we have, of what the difference is between your product and the traditional one you buy off the shelf. Now, the one on the my left, the left side of the screen, that's what I would buy. Yours is on the right, right?
Yes. What makes our shirt different than any other shirt in the market is we use something called tailored stretch technology. And what that is we combine a multi-directional stretch fabric, a longer length, and a fitted V-shaped design. So once a guy puts our shirt on, it doesn't move, it doesn't ride up, it doesn't come untucked, it doesn't shrink, and it breathes better than any other shirt he's worn before.
Why didn't I think of that, Tom? I got to tell you. I mean, you had no experience in clothing design or manufacturing. How were you able to get this idea to market?
You know, I bought some fabric in Los Angeles. I designed a sketch. I brought it down to the dry cleaners a couple blocks down the street, had her sew some prototypes together, sent them out to friends and family. I knew they'd give me honest feedback, and that's really how we got started, and that gave me the confidence to put all my chips in, cash out my 401k, and let it all ride on Tommy John.
And how's it paying off for you?
It's great. You know, we're the number one selling shirt at both Nordstrom and Neiman Marcus. It's been a great experience, especially in a bad economy. Fortunately, men still wear underwear and still buy it every 4 to 6 months.
That's right.
And it's been a great thing because nearly 7 out of 10 men who try this shirt on buy it.
Well, I'm going to try it, if you don't mind. Tom, thank you very much for coming in. Congratulations on all your success. I think it's a great story.
Thanks for having me.
Tom Patterson, hanging out with us today.
Fantastic story. And as a woman, I didn't realize all that went on, but it makes sense.
Extremely complicated, Kyle.
Yeah.
What we have to go through. This doesn't just happen.
Yeah, right.
But this is a great idea.
It's a great idea, and good for him.
He's got the real underwear, too. Defining the body. Mm-hmm. Well, I could always use some defining down there, too. So, we'll look at that later on. But that's good for him.
Great story.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Congratulations. That's what it's all about.
Absolutely.
Just pull yourself into it.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm. All right, Greg, I'm going to look in at your physique
next week
to see if I notice a difference in
you. Oh, you will.
Oh, okay. 8:17. Stay here in the studio.